crop. Ah, did I get lipstick on my new bag?
Hi, welcome back to my channel. So, I got something in the mail today.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I'm so excited. If you're looking at the title, you know what it is. So, I have not opened it yet. I literally just like checked them. They didn't even tell me if it had shipped. So I didn't even expect it. Like right now, and I haven't looked on the website, but earlier or yesterday, my Telfar bag still said unfulfilled. So I didn't get like a shipping notice or anything. So it just showed up and I was just like, oh my gosh, yes. Let's get into this bag that I haven't opened. I am truly assuming that it is the bag that I ordered on Thursday. Today is Saturday. On Thursday, they had a release at 9 a.m. Eastern time, and it was the red bag in all sizes. I got a medium, and this is because back in August, they had the bag security program, and so when they did the bag security one, I ended up getting the dark olive, or it might just be called olive. It's like the green looking one. I got that in a small, and so I wanted a medium one this next go, and now I want a large, and then I'm gonna be done with this. That's it. I don't need them in every color because I don't really like all the colors. They're nice colors, but it's probably not a bag that I would wear. So the green to me is very perfect for just like going to the store, kind of, you know, going out when we can finally go out again. So I'm really looking forward to getting that one. That one's supposed to be arriving between December 15th and January for the bag security. But let's get into this bag. It came in this box like this. I'm assuming that this is the, no, this is standard box or what, but it came in this box. Of course, it had my mailing info here that I have removed because you guys don't need to know where I stay. I didn't know what it was, so I opened it and it's in this plastic. So it's the medium shopper bag. So it is my red bag. And let's open this bad boy up. Dramatic pause. So obviously it comes in a plastic bag like this. Pretty neat. Bag cover. Alright. And dang, I need to like take a picture so I can have it for my thingamajig. Let's open this bad boy up. And I feel like I should be wearing some sort of outfit to go with my bag. You know what I'm saying? Like I really was looking forward to this, but I didn't know it was coming. Oh, I love the feel of the dust bag or whatever you want to call it. All right, oh, and for those who don't know, I mean, I'm gonna assume if you clicked on this, you know a little bit about Telfar. And I'm not gonna like give you their background. You can look that up. But this was the medium. I got it on 11/12. It doesn't say the price here, but I believe it was $202. At the time of this video. All right. Ooh. All right. Do I want to show you guys or do I show myself? I see the reflection in my camera. Oh, yes. All right. So this is the medium bag. Feels smooth. And then it has the long straps. All right. So I know I've seen people wear it as like a crop. Ah, did I get lipstick on my new bag? No. I see people wear it as like a crossbody. No, I'm standing up now with my, hope you don't see my house shoes. So this is the bag. Just a button at the top. And then the inside does have a pocket, a zippered pocket too, at that. So, inside does have a zippered pocket. Look in there. Oh, pretty deep pocket too. Pretty deep. So that's a good thing. I'm not always a fan of bags that don't zip, but this is a shopping bag, right? It's like, that's what it's called. So, if you're expecting a bag with a zipper at the top, that's just not it. This is gonna be perfect when I go grocery shopping for something. So yeah, so this is my bag reveal. So yeah, I'm excited to wear. right, so until the next video, and when I get my other one, I'll be sure to show you. It looks like you'll probably have to add some stuff in it to get the shape, because obviously it was bent, it was sort of creased from the travel to you. Very pretty though. I like this. Yeah, I wish I had this today. Yeah, all right. So, Telfer, you're being added to my collection. So if you bought one, let me know what color you bought, and like, let me know how you like your bag. And this is my first bag, so we're gonna see. All right, so until the next video, thanks for watching. And if you wanna, like, I know people say it's hard to get the bags. Honestly, I've had at least two or three of them in my cart before and actually like started to check out. And then kind of just didn't, and so then of course it sold out. What I recommend, because I feel like everyone's gonna tell you like how you could possibly get your bag. Honestly, it might just be the luck of the draw, but I do agree with, I don't know who video it was, but I do think that using PayPal and already being signed into PayPal is very helpful, because like basically, the drop was at 9 a.m. I set an alarm for 8:58 a.m. So like at 8:59, I'm on the website, I'm refreshing. So literally at 9 o'clock, by the time I refresh, the bag was available, added it to my cart. I was already signed in on my PayPal. I did it on my cell phone, already was signed in on my PayPal, and then checked out. I think they make you confirm something. I can't remember what it was, but did that, bam, bag. Was not bad. So I'm definitely gonna try to go for a large one. I want it in tan, but I might be open to what color it is. I either want it in tan or black. That's like what I want. So I'll see if I get it or not. So anyway, until the next video, thanks for watching. And if you haven't, if I haven't uploaded it, or if you haven't watched it, I am doing a little Aldi haul. I may edit this out because you may not never see that video because it's so wack. Anyway, until the next video, thanks for watching. Bye.